All right, HVAC people, got this unit disconnected.
I don't have a crane to get it off the roof.
So I'm gonna show you how I break it down and pretty much get it in pieces. I have my copper ready to go to the scrap yard.
You're a one-man crew, that's what you gotta do. So I can get it out the roof
by myself. I keep all these little screws.
Spare pieces.
Also out there.
Shoot it down at roof hatch. Inside your core, you take the little metal pieces off. Get some more money. Now I just want to cut this so I can bend it so the oil won't leak out. Thank you. in there.
Can't no oil leak out of there. To lower these pieces down one by one. Throw it on my truck. All right, HVAC people. That was about, what, 5 minutes, 6 minutes?